continuing drilling our field of wheat into mid-spring, so need to get all our spring crops in. We're back on the John Deere 6R. Almost finished this field, so carrying on from where you last saw us. Still having to use the little old Massey Ferguson drill. We haven't got enough money to buy anything bigger at the moment. But, weather looking good, so we should get a few crops in today. Hopefully it won't be long before the grass is growing, so we can buy some sheep. Start making money off them from the wool. A bit of field we've got left to do, and then the headland. Not had any wet holes that haven't seeded for a while. It was all across near the gateway. Get a good crop when it comes to harvest. Before we set up again, we'll bring the trailer, fill up the seed. So away we go again. Yeah, big plans for the farm. Want to buy a load more of these fields. Originally joined to the farm before it went bankrupt. It's got a bit of a wet hole there. And get the farm back to its former glory as my granddad had it before he got into money worries. He used to have sheep and pigs, cows, and 20 odd fields around the area. Takes us to get everything back as it was. I've got the farm where the pigs used to be. I've got the cow farm, which is the main yard. Wet holes as we went up that way, so a couple more little gaps of field where we won't make any money. I beginning of summer we should be able to cut the grass, get some bales and store some hay ready for the sheep. And come harvest we will bale some of this straw up and then we can start work on the cows. Got a big loan at the moment we need to pay off and don't really want to be borrowing any more money from the bank, so cows will be dependent upon making enough money to buy them outright without borrowing. Tractor not taxed in any way whatsoever on this drill. It's designed for 60s and 70s tractors, not the modern 6R. Still working fine. Was thrown in the back of a shed and took over the farm. Rounds after this one. See, we had this old drill at one point altered to have the tramlining system in it. One of the jobs that Grandad did in the workshop several years ago before he bought the bigger drill that got sold off in the farm sale. One thing I like about Penberlan as well, being on little country back lanes, is very little traffic and very peaceful. Penberlan village, there's a lot of people milling about, over here where the farm is, it's very quiet indeed, it's the sound of birds in the morning, the odd aeroplane flying over. style of John Deere. Another round left once we get this one finished now. We shall do the headland, head to the next field. These fields we are drilling this season have been ploughed. They haven't been ploughed for several years. Just had the cultivator and the drills going across. Odd breed on the outside there, I think. A narrow strip to work out. Drill off there, got the quick release. Having GPS on this tractor makes life much easier. It's the only tractor we've got on the farm with GPS on it. With the 6810 down the bottom there, when it's on the fertilizer spreader and the sprayer, it follows the tram line, so it doesn't need it. And the other tractor's only on load of work. Paying the extra to have GPS added. And headland done out the way. Only one breed back up to this top end. Back down to the bottom, that's this end headland finished. Get down to the bottom of the field, there'll be one half width to drill back up to the top. All this off now before we do this headland. We've got to move the 6810 before we can do the headland. Good that some of our mistakes allow us to put these logs onto their YouTube site. Must have a lot of work going around farming simulator videos. Seed drill's almost empty. Simulator videos, what they do, not sure what it's all about. Having this big farm to run, not got any time for farming simulator. I don't know what it actually entails. Too busy on my real farm here to have blows. Take this out. Just thank you for watching this blog. Hopefully there'll be a load more coming as and when we've got these oases on the schedule states. So until next time, this is John Greenway saying goodbye for now.